location. Can you see the marked containers?
Yes, I can. Careful with this stuff on board.
Weapon firing and impacts on our ship will increase the volatility.
Drone for me. We're almost done here. I see the containers on my HUD. Keep an eye on the volatility for me, Hive. Where's the next one? Almost done. Now I only need to make it to the cargo drone. Strategy before picking up the first container. Gotta be extra careful now if I don't want the goods to explode. Job. Now I only need to unload this stuff. Safe home. Marianne, I finished the job.
I will transfer the payment immediately.
Target destroyed. Substances can become unstable with any turbulence.
the last one. On to the cargo drone. Job in one piece. I've completed the job.
You can always be counted on, Mr. Roslin. Credits are in your account.
Got the goods.
went smoothly. No need to thank me, Adam. See you around.
Who it is. We need to get you a VIP pass or a frequent flyer card or something. You keep coming back for more.
Hi, Daryl. Yeah, here I am, I guess. I don't know why sometimes.
Well, it just happens your timing is impeccable. Let me level with you. This thing with the access codes and the Zarkov database me and Clockwork have been working on is all part of a bigger plan.
Oh, really now?
Yeah. And now we're coming up to the next stage.
Okay, keep talking.
Well, we took a long, hard look at the shipment details we got from Zarkov Border Control, and some real interesting flight plans came up. There's one shipment which is, shall we say, particularly juicy.
Okay.
Particularly juicy.
Particularly juicy. So what is it? Let me guess. Fruit.
Hey, smart guy. Not just an ugly face.
And you want to steal this? Maybe some people might miss it. Fruits are a rare commodity in space.
The people we'd be inconveniencing are bad people.
Aren't you bad?
Me? Nah. Our organization, we're dubious. The people I'm talking about, they're bad.
And let me guess, in and out.
Precisely. In and out, as always.
Which, as always, is never the case. Listen, Daryl, I'm willing to be involved in your scheme if you just came out straight with me. Give me the lowdown. What's this all about? Are you trying to impress Clockwork? She seems to have taken a shine to you.
What? I don't know what you're talking about. So, come on. Are you in, or are you in?
I'll take a look, and I'll get to the bottom of this.
Thank you. looks like it's you and me. Again, I'll be overseeing this operation.
Bet you wish it was Daryl, though.
What do you know about it? Shut your pie hole and get to the location.
Now I see it. She and Daryl are a perfect match.
Aren't they just? Clockwork. I take it this is the automated freighter we're plundering?
Actually, I'll be doing the footwork this time. You keep lookout.
Sure thing. Hey, what's your real name anyway?
Tick-tock. What is it to you?
Just making small talk. Not like anyone's gonna intercept us out here.
Code's crack. Oh, scrap. I just set off the alarm.
You... what?
What did you expect? I'm boarding the freighter illegally, ain't I?
Several fighters incoming.
You chose the wrong cargo, and now you will die.
I suppose I'll deal with these guys, yeah?
Good shot.
This trouble, or those guys put up such a defense for Banana Mangoes.
Content should not concern you. You'll be paid for your services.
I still have questions.
Yeah, well, I hear the service bots on Prescott lend a good ear for the right price. See you around, cowboy.
In, dear boy.
Actually, I was hoping to see Daryl this time. He has some answering to do.
Daryl is indisposed at the moment, but I can appreciate you need some kind of explanation for the missions he's been sending you on.
It got a bit hot out there. I can't believe I went through all that for fruit.
We've known each other a while now, Adam. You're like family to me, and we have cause for celebration.
Champlain? I don't get it.
A toast to Daryl and Clockwork.
What?
They've just tied the knot. Shouting and arguing the whole way through the ceremony, mind you, but the boy did good. They're adorable together, ain't they?
I knew there was something going on. The raid we did on the shipment.
I've been hard on Daryl. I've been trying to raise him right and help him find his own way. He needed a bit of a push. So, he had to find incentive to move on up in the business. I told him I'd only consent to him taking a wife if he paid the nuptials himself.
I doubt Fruit would have paid for much.
Nah, it was something bigger. Like you suspected, plushies.
I risked my life 3 times for plushies.
Hey, not just any plushies, highly valuable collectibles worth a fortune to hardcore space opera fans. Clockwork brought the shipment onto the station. They sold it. Daryl popped the question, and they got hitched in the casino chapel all within minutes. Oh, these youngsters move fast.
Makes my head spin imagining it.
That would be the Champlain.
Where'd they go on honeymoon?
Upstairs. They'll be back to work in a couple of hours. Anyway, to love.
To love, I guess.
Marianne will see you out. Don't forget to check in with her for jobs every now and then. Oh, wait, I have something for you. A wedding gift. I'm feeling generous. You'll find it outside.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you.
happened here?
It seems someone ordered a package, then changed the address.
Those were a lot of notices.
There is a high chance that the delivery drone may still be around. Sometimes it is easier to abandon a failed delivery than to return it to its sender. Registering above average deposits of resources in the area.
Thank you.
yourself at home here.